First on Fox, an accident in Madison County leaves a driver in critical condition and injures an Illinois state trooper.
The crash happened near Edwardsville on Interstate 55 near 143. And Fox 2's Andy Baker is live at the scene with what went wrong. And Andy, we hear there is a developing story with what happened as well.
Yeah, we just got a sad update seconds ago, Vic. I just got off the phone with Illinois State Police. And the driver of one of these vehicles involved, who left here on an Arch helicopter in critical condition, has now died at St. Louis University Hospital in St. Louis. If this place looks familiar, it does so for good reason. This stretch of I-55 is becoming notorious for serious and deadly crashes. The latest one right out here behind me about 12:30 this afternoon. And a trooper tells me that this is about the 10th one of these in this stretch since November. View from Bomarito Automotive Sky Fox. State police give this account. A 76-year-old man in a gray Chevy Malibu had some sort of medical episode, possibly diabetes related. He lost control and crashed into a trooper's SUV. It was here, stationary, with lights flashing, alerting drivers to the IDOT crew that was working on a guardrail. After hitting the trooper's SUV, the Malibu crashed into the back of an IDOT truck, hitting its attenuator, which is essentially a crash cushion. And it worked. Everyone is still alive. This same 6-mile construction zone saw another crash that shut down the highway last month. Two others late last year left 5 people dead.
By it being one lane and people not paying attention, you know, they don't slow down. They follow too closely. The following too closely has been the number one cause of crashes here in this zone in the last 8 months.
Again, he stresses that in this case, it was a medical issue, not driver carelessness, that led to the crash. And the 76-year-old driver of that Chevy Malibu has now passed away. Police have yet to release his name. The trooper who was injured is 27 years old. She's been with Illinois State Police for 4 years. She was out here walking around, looked pretty good, but then started complaining of severe back and neck pain. So she, too, has now been hospitalized. Reporting live near Edwardsville, Andy Baker, Fox 2 News.